Yeah, it's really bonkers form of gaslighting to want people to have a living and make money being specialized in training to prevent crime and act on crime, and then be told to participate and instead ignore crime and perpetrate all the same crimes. People should honestly be having more discussions about the neuroscience behind ethical decision-making.